and welcome to Preschool Genius. In this video, we will learn about a rock star in the ocean kingdom, Shark. Yes. Are you ready? Let's start with some cool fact about sharks. Sharks are incredible creatures that live in the big, vast ocean. They're not like the fish we see in aquariums. They are special and unique. Sharks are known for their muscular bodies and sharp teeth that help them survive in their underwater homes. Imagine a shark swimming gracefully in the ocean. They have a long body, almost like a sleek submarine, with fins sticking out on the sides. Sharks also have a cool fin on their back called a dorsal fin. It's like their superhero cape, helping them glide through the water with style. It's like they're ready for an underwater fashion show. Did you know there are many different types of sharks? There are about 400 species of sharks. From the famous great white shark to the unique hammerhead shark, even some have a strange look like the wobbegong shark. The whale shark is the largest living fish. It can reach about 50 feet long and weigh nearly 20 tons. The smallest shark is the dwarf lantern shark, which is only about 7.5 inches long. Some shark species reproduce by laying eggs, while others give birth to their young. In some cases, some have placentas, just like human babies. Sharks come in various colors. There is gray, brown, and even a bit of blue. Each type of shark has its own unique features that make them special. And based on scientists' findings and examining fossilized teeth from sharks, they believe that sharks have been around for 400 million years. This means they've outlived dinosaurs. Sharks are also excellent hunters. They use their sharp teeth to catch fish and other sea creatures. Despite their scary reputation, most sharks are not dangerous to humans. Humans are not part of their natural diet. Only about a dozen of more than 300 species of sharks have been involved in attack on humans. They prefer munching on other underwater snack, leaving humans to enjoy the ocean safely. Sharks are like superheroes in the ocean. They play a crucial role in keeping everything in balance. Just by being there, they help ensure the ocean stays healthy and happy for all the other animals. So, even though they might seem a bit scary, sharks are like the guardian of the sea. Surprisingly, one of the threats that sharks face is human beings. Overfishing has seen drastic declines in sharks over the years. As sharks drop in number, this is bad for the ocean's health in general because sharks are top predators. Therefore, they ensure a balanced food ecosystem is working. Next time you think about sharks, remember they are amazing creatures with a vital role in the underwater world. So, if you ever see a shark, give them some space, admire them from afar, and appreciate the essential job they do in the big, beautiful ocean. Sharks are truly fascinating friends of the sea. That's it. I hope you enjoyed learning about shark with me today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.